Thousands of people bought books and waited in line for an autograph from New York Times best-selling author Orrin Woodward. In just 4 hours and 10 minutes, Woodward set a new Guinness World Records title for the largest book signing and went on for more than 6 hours to autograph a total of 6,786 books, taking only 2 6-minute breaks.
He came. He signed.
Okay.
The event at Nationwide Arena in Columbus, Ohio, marked the release of Woodward's newest book, Injustice for All, The Quest for Concord, Volume 1, The Problem Defined. Congratulations, Orrin, for achieving something truly noteworthy as a new Guinness World Records holder.